You know, you can't hold it with like that side when I'm standing on this side, right? Alright, guys, we are going to Vlaien. It's a mountain in Bergen. It's a hill, it's a mountain. It's a beautiful weather today. So we're gonna walk up there. It should be about 30 minutes. And then we're gonna eat lunch.
And we're buying sandwiches, and then we're gonna eat up there and then do lots of fun stuff. So see you, bye. Mid hike update. I am clotted off, man. I'm finished, and this one just keeps going. I ain't built for this, man. I ain't built like this. Well, I'm a dead. Air Forces weren't the one, lad. Should have stuck to my trainers. Yeah. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. We made it. How long do you think that took? Like 45 minutes?
Yeah, like 40 minutes.
Yeah. I'm so happy that I don't need to walk anymore. We have bolle, which is like a traditional, like Norwegian thing, dessert. What did you think of the drone?
It was awesome! And the quality was amazing, and the weather was amazing, and the view was amazing, and we were amazing.
Wow, excellent content creator! We're going to a lake. It's like, apparently it's 400 meters away?
Yeah.
It's actually so pretty!
Yeah.
Are pretty Patel! You live in a very nice country, you know.
You're born in this country, you know that.
So you swear, I never knew that. We found a bench.
We're gonna place our butts in it.
Oh! We did deadlifts yesterday. And I'm dead.
That's the purpose of a deadlift. That was your joke from yesterday.
Look how cool this is. Pretty smart idea, if you ask me. We are going dinner now, and we're late, so she's stressed. We have like 3 minutes to get to the restaurant, so hopefully we don't miss our booking.
All right, guys, we just ate dinner. It was amazing.
Yeah, she recommended this beef sirloin pasta thing.
It was amazing. Bye. It was really good. Now we're trying to get our shot of Bergen City by sunset. It's amazing, it's really cool, it's really windy, so I'm not sure if you guys can hear us.
Thank you. Let's go, yeah. Go on, explain yourself.
This girl, yeah, meaning me, wants a McFlurry.
We just went for a walk for like...
Okay, act like you don't want the chicken salsa.
It's not halal, bro.
Yo, so we just got back. Where that was our day, me and my cousin Ruqayya.
It's been a long day.
Very
with
long
a lot
man.
Of
She's
different
made
things.
Me wipe my ass off all day, man. I'm
Which
tired.
Is a good thing.
But yeah.
Hopefully you guys like it.
And yeah, we'll see you in a bit. What you wanna do to close the vlog? And come with it. That's what I do every time. Go on.